Now we are going to build a more complicated star with these triangles. Once again, I want you to show me the large angle.
This large angle.
Show me the medium angle.
This medium angle.
Show me the small angle.
And this small angle.
Okay. Now, start by using the medium angle to build a star. The different medium angles. This is the medium angles. You touch the medium angles as you build.
This medium angle, this medium angle, and this medium angle. This medium angle. I'm going to connect with this medium angle. So like this. I'm going to connect it with this. Medium angle. And I'm going to flip it upside down.
Now you take the other set, the six pieces, and begin to build from the outside to get a more complicated star.
This work.
Okay. So in this case, we put the large angle here.
Yes.
Okay. Continue with the others. Let's see what we get. I'm putting the large angle here.
Yes.
Okay.
With this work. Yes. To. This work.
By building a star.
Yes. Will this work? Yes, it will. Will this work? Yes, it will. Will this work? Yes, it will.
Wow. You built a more complicated star. And I want you to take one of the triangles and explore. By moving it around the star and see the figure you get.
Would this give us a star? No. Would this give us a star? No. Would this give us a star? No. Would this give us a star? No.
See if you can build any polygon out of this star.
Okay.
Wow! What polygon have you built?
One side, two sides, three sides, four sides, five sides, six sides.
A polygon with six sides. What do you call that polygon?
A hexagon.
Hexagon. Wow! Look at your hexagon. Beautiful! So you see, with these triangles, we built different stars, right?
Yes.
And finally, look at, we have a beautiful hexagon before us. And that's why I told you before that the triangle is a constructor. You can see, everything we see here is made up of
a triangle.
They are all made up of triangles. So we say the triangle is a constructor. We can use a triangle to build any figure we want, any shape we want.